Kurijo Shirashi is the skipper of the Omoka DMG Mori in the Vendée Globe, and this is his third participation in the event. Amber Hassan chatted with Kurijo in Le Sable d'Olonne, finding out about his inspiration, upgrades to his boat since the last race, as well as his favourite Star Wars character.
Okay, hi Mark, thank you. Hi Kurijo, thank you so much for having us on board.
Thank you very much.
Well, it's a pleasure to be here. Perhaps you can start with an introduction of yourself and who you are and what you're doing here.
Okay. まずは、白石さん、自己紹介を、まあ、何どういう人物、白石浩次郎というのはどういう人物で、で、まあ、こういう何をしているのかというのを教えてください。
OK、DMG 森、セーリングチームのスキッパーの白石浩次郎です、日本からやってきました、今回でバンデグローブ3度目ですね、頑張って走っていい成績で上がれればいいなと思ってます。
So I'm Kujiro Shiraishi、It's from DMG 森、I'm the skipper of the Omoka DMG 森、Global One。I came over from Japan, and it will be my third participation of the Vendée Globe.
Lovely. Yes, we'll be following along. So your mentor Yuko Tada had a profound influence on you. Could you share how his legacy has impacted your approach to sailing?
で、タダさんっていうのは大きな白井さんの中で影響をもたらしましたと。で、どういう、人物でどういうふうに、はい、こうセーリングをするようになったのかを。
ヨット始めたのはタダさんがきっかけですね。BOC で優勝して帰ってきて、あ、こんな素敵な競技があるんだと。ちょうど僕も船を目指してたんで、それからタダさんに電話帳を調べて弟子にしました。でとってもね、明るくてね、雲のような人だったな。ふわふわっとして、こう風と自由気ままに動いてたってイメージですね、はい、
Yes, so Yuko Tada was the first Japanese who won an international race around the world called the BOC. And when I saw his feet, I really wanted to meet him and try to try to be his student and try him to be my mentor. So he was unbelievable. He was like a cloud. I really liked the way he was always smiling, and this was he was a very nice person. Yes.
Perfect. And so, how does it feel to go from having a mentor to becoming a mentor?
で、まあ今は。うん、その、まあ、その白井さんはこう、まあ、師匠さんを多田さんがいたんですけど、今はどっちかというと白井さんが師匠になったような立場になっていますけど、その意味はどうでしょうか。
そうですね、この船が本名がスピリット・ウユコ5ということで、多分、スピリット・ウユコという名前の船でレッスンのこれが最後だと思います。おっしゃる通り、今はね、若い人が増えて次につなげる立場になってきましたね。そういう年になったと思います。
Yeah, so this boat name is called the Spirit of Yuko 5, Global One. But it will probably be the last race under Spirit of Yuko. And yeah, like you said, it is. I get to this age where I'm trying to give out all my skills to the younger person, and this is the next step for me. Yes.
Okay. There's going to be a transition.
じゃあこれからどんどん受け継ぐっていう意味も込めているんでしょうか。
そうです。花を咲かしたら必ず実をつけて、最後に、自ら糧となって種を育てるのと一緒ですと。やっぱ自然の流れだと思います。
It's the way nature is. It's like when you try to have a flower blooming, you plant a seed, it blooms, and then it will become a fruit. So this is all natural, and it's what I try to do. Yes.
Okay. And so let's go back a little bit to how you started. You were the first sailor to the youngest sailor to complete a solo circumnavigation. How did you get from that to now being on your third Vendée Globe on a very good boat?
あのセーリングの、まあ、キャリアについてあのお話ししたいんですけど、あの、まあ、当時、最年少で世界最年少で、セーリングしてから、まあ、今3回目のバンデグローブとおっしゃっていましたけど、どういうふうに ここまで、上り詰めたんでしょう
か。はい、最初は、まあ、多田さんの弟子になってシュワクルから始めました。で残念ながらレース途中に多田さんが亡くなってしまったんで、その船を改造して日本から単独無飛行世界一周をやったと。でそれが成功して、クラス40、オープン60、そしてバンデグローブと、まあ、30年に、かかる、もう本当ステップバイステップでここまでやってきたという感じです。はい、
Yes, of course, the first time I before my around the world I was a shore crew of Yuko Tada, and unfortunately he passed away while racing. But then after that I did the around the world and I was the youngest at the time. And then from there I was on different support on different types of boats where I had class 40s, open 60s and Emokas, so now it's my third Vendée campaign, but it took me more than 30 years to get to this point. Yeah,
so let's go back to this being your third Vendée. The first time was a bit complicated because you're this massive. Last year you finished very strong. What's your goal for this year?
でまあ、3回目のバンデグローブで1回目はディスマスト、2回目は、まあ、あのなんとかフィニッシュできて、で今回の3回目のバンデグローブの、まあ、目的目標を教えて、
オーナーからは、前回16位だったので半分の8位と言われてます。ものすごく厳しい、順位だと思います。この年でこのフォイル艇でね、ただあの、まあ、準備はすごくよくできてますので、とにかく8位になるべく近づけるように精一杯頑張りたいと思います。
Yeah, so the CEO of DMG Mori has asked me to finish 8th, so that's half of the ranking I had in the last Vendée. It's a very tough race, especially with these types of boats where it's they're very strong and they're very hard on the human bodies. But we have a good boat, a very reliable boat. The team worked very hard to have this boat ready, and yeah, I'll try my best to honor this goal.
Well, and so this time around you have bigger foils and you've changed the bow. And how has that impacted your training? Does the boat go a lot faster, and how is that to sail?
あのフォイルとバウの変化が今回の船ではありましたけど、船のに大きなあの変化だとか、どういうところにが変わってきているんでしょうか。
今回のバウとフォイル交換大変成功しました。満足してます。もっと前よりも低速で、フォイリングするようになったので、スピードは上がったと思います。ただその分かなり過激になったので、僕は結構大変かなということで、ヘルメットも用意してますので、なんとかこう、まあ、壊さずに速く走るっていうねことを頑張りたいと思います。
Yeah, so since changing the boat, of course, the boat is foiling in much slower wind it's a very fast boat. However, on the human body, on myself, it's a faster boat means more extreme, and I need to be careful to not hurt myself. Mm-hmm. That's why I have, for example, inside helmets so that I don't get hurt. But yeah, it's all part of the new boat. Yeah.It's not a boat made for old people like me.
So, young boat.
A young person boat. And so what other changes have you made, ergonomic changes have you made in terms of safety?
他にまあ、その居心地の良さだとかそういうのを変えたことっていうのはあったりしますか。
はい、このチャートテーブルですね、前は下でやってたんですけども、この、まあ、体に合わせたものを作りました。前よりもちょっと快適になりましたかね。
Yeah, not too much, but the biggest change we had on board is the chart table inside, mm-hmm. with a new seat that was formed 3D formed on my body, and this is a very big part that we changed into the boat. Yeah.
That makes sense. And I, you know, going along that, it's a very hard boat. So I imagine food is a great source of comfort. But I, as a sailor myself, I know that freeze-dried food is a lot of French food. Do you bring Japanese food on board for comfort?
まあ、フリーズドライだとか、まあ、そういう食事面でいうのはどういう食事を持っていくのでしょう。
僕は必ず日本のお米ですね、ライスを持ってきます。やっぱりでもフランス人もみんな評判良くて随分配りました。まあ、ご飯食べながら行くのが一番僕にとってはいいですね。
Yeah, so I have a special freeze-dried food, which is rice, Japanese rice, and this is pretty good, and lots of the French skippers likes this rice, so I gave them a few for the around the world also.
That's very good. And then so, as we said, you know, you've been a trailblazer for Asians that want to sail. You know, what are you hoping happens in the future? What mark are you hoping to leave?
そうで、まあ、白井さんはこれで、まあ、日本人としてアジア人として初めてこうやってセーリングを、バンディグローブをされたんですけど、まあ、今後そのアジア、に向けて の, まあ、そのセーリング界の、活躍っていうのはどういうふうに白井さんは思っていらっしゃるんでしょうか。
なかなかね、ヨーロッパは遠いですね、太平洋からね。そう、だから、まあ、僕がこのレース出て、今もでも日本人でもね、3人ミニトランザット出るので、どんどん広まっていくと思います。だからもっともっとアジアの人がね、参加してくれると嬉しいです。
Yeah, I was the first Asian person to do the Vendée, and I hope I'm not the last. And...but there is lots of interest from Asian country skippers to one day do the Vendée. We can already see it in the mini class. For example, next year we will have there will be three Japanese person who will do the mini transat. So this is pretty exciting for this Asian sailing community.
And so if there's so much interest in sailing, why do you think we haven't seen that many Asian skippers until now?
なぜこれあんまりアジア人のスキッパーっていうのは来られぬ、そのこっちに来ないんでしょうかね。
遠いです。太平洋遠いで、オーシャンレースもなるべくアジアに寄ってくれっていうと、やっぱね、日本とアジアまで来ちゃうと結構遠回りなんで、まあ地理的に不利ですね。あと言葉も全然違いますし、本当アジアからね、ここに、イギリスやこのレース出るのは結構タフなことです。
Yeah, it's essentially it's the distance that makes it hard. It's very far to be coming from to the Atlantic from the Pacific, and this is pretty hard. But yeah, it's work in progress, and we hope to have more and more people coming in the future.
Well, I'm definitely very excited. I will be doing the transat next year, and I know Naho.
トランジット来年やるんですね、アンバーは。
Nice.
So,
船は、so for what boat?
Which boat are you doing it?
618. It's a prototype.
プロトタイプ。
618
番。
good.
Yes. So it is very exciting to have more Asians on the course.
How many so England skipper?
How many you're from the U.S.?
Yeah, I'm American.
Are you
so American?
How many people are
you?
One.
Wow.
I'm trying to do the same thing you are doing.
So, Shirai さんがやってるようにもっとアメリカ人のスキッパーを増やそうってね。
Tim Kent しか知らないもん
だ。He only knows Tim Kent.
yes, Tim Kent. Well, yeah. I know him too.
なんで? Why? So, big country, so.
There's a lot. There you have the Atlantic, the Pacific.
Yeah.
I think it's inaccessible. It's very, as a young person, it's very hard to get into sailing.
若い人にとっては、その若いアメリカ人にとっては、そのセーリングするっていうのはすごい大変なこと。
でも今度、ボストンとかニューヨークからなんか、こっちからスタート、ニューヨーク版でもそうだね。
Yeah, if there is a race like the New York Vendée, for example, more races
hopefully,
like that.
Hopefully that will generate more interest. Yeah, absolutely.
太平洋やろう、太平洋。
And maybe a race in the Pacific, that would be cool.
To Japan.
To Japan, yes.
For example, yeah.
Exactly. Well, we hope so. So I saw, you know, growing up I watched a lot of Star Wars, and I saw that you like Star Wars as well. I guess, which character do you mostly associate with?
白井さんもスターウォーズ好きだっていうのはお聞きしたんですけど、どの、白井さんは、一番、まあ、表すスターウォーズのキャラクター誰なのかと。
オビワンですね。
オビワン・ケノビ。
だからヨーダの言うこと聞いてれば間違いないです。
Yeah, if I hear what Yoda says, I will never have any problems.
He always has a solution. lovely. Well, thank you so much. Any lasting words for us?
他に何かありますか？大丈夫ですか？
いや、もうありがとう。取材してありがとう。頑張りましょうね、お互いにと。
Thank you, and we hope you will also have a successful sailing career too.
うちもあのオーシャンレースで女性クルー募集してますんで。
And we're also looking for lady skippers who wants to do the ocean race one day.
Very good. ありがとうございます。
ぜひトランザット成功するように祈ってます。
But yeah, he really looks forward for your transat as well.
Thank you.
Yes, yes.
And I look forward to your Vendée.
Thank you.
Yes, before we leave, actually tell us about your getup.
Yeah. あのこの白井さんのあの格好の話を聞かせてください。
あ、これはあのいつもトレーニングであの居合をでトレーニングしてますと。主にまあまあフィジカルというメンタルですね。
Yeah, so this I'm wearing this because I do iai. Iai is a Japanese martial arts with swords, and this helps me a lot with my mental, and it's a very good thing to do for the preparation of the Vendée Globe.
Strong mind.
Yeah.
前ちょっとあの本当に練習してこう切れるものを使うのでこう失敗すると自分の身が切れるんだよね。本当のこう集中力っていうのは養えます。
Yeah, because when I practice this sword is not a real sword, but when I do I practice in real life, I have a real sword that really cuts. And if I make a mistake, I cut myself.And I need to be focused. I need to be always trained to do that. And this is why it's important. Yeah.
So I many times cut.
You have a lot of scars on your hand. And will you be? I know this is not the real sword, but will you be taking it on board with you?
で刀は持っていく。
木刀持ってきます。木の木刀持ってき
ます。Yeah, I will have a wooden.Sword that will be coming with me around the world.
As a reminder.
As a reminder, yeah.
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.